girls, Carnage.
Screw you, you old fucking Lone Ranger.
Pike? You see, it wasn't so hard to talk.
You'll be sorry for this. Motherfucker. I will take care of you.
The motherfucker?
You might be the guy Black Death told us about. The one who wanted to be the first supervillain.
Forget about it. I'm not going to say that name. Let's go. We have plenty to do besides battling evil. Being a superhero means helping people.
And he was right. A lot of the time, there wasn't much action. Most nights, we worked as volunteers at soup kitchens, or we helped distribute missing people posters. That's what being a group of superheroes was. We were Justice Forever.
Colonel?
Kick-Ass here. All quiet in the subway, except for stopping and mugging.
Excellent, Kick-Ass. Return to headquarters. Hey! What's that?
What? Watch out! Watch out! Hit the dirt!
Colonel? What's going on, Colonel?
Help!
Colonel! Colonel!
Hey, that's Kick-Ass. What's the hurry, buddy?
Who the hell are you?
The motherfucker sends his regards.
Give me his regards in person if you got the balls. Yeah! I'm gonna fry your ass a 6-6 style! Go down that side staircase to get to the other side.
No weapons.
of pain. Got a signal.
The motherfucker.
The fuck name again?
Whoever he is, he's going to be sorry he ever screwed with justice forever.
Crazy fucking bastards! Oh, fuck me. Not along the subway rails again. No!
Oh well. Anything for justice forever.
Tunnel end.
Fuck! I'm gonna die down here if I don't find an exit soon.
Am I doing this? Finish off those dumbass guts already?
Fuck! You're gonna be sorry, you assholes!
Ow!
your face! Finally, I can see light from the exit.